It is day four of the trial of former East Pittsburgh police officer Michael Rosfeld. The defense expected to call additional witnesses today, and it's possible the jury could begin deliberations later today. Meghan Schiller joins us now in the studio with the newest video that was introduced as evidence on Thursday.
Rick, it is possible that they could possibly turn this over to the jury today because we don't know how many more witnesses they're going to call the defense. But look at this new video that was posted on YouTube. You can see the moments right after the drive-by shooting. When the car and the three men are in, they stop along the road. And this is before it was eventually pulled over by former officer Michael Rosfeld for that traffic stop. In the video, you can see the three men get out of the car. Antwon Rose is in the white shirt on the left. You can see that the back window has been shattered in that drive-by shooting. And Antwon Rose in the white shirt, they are getting out of the car. They're removing some of the shattered glass. It even looks like they're putting down a blanket to try to cover up that broken back window and remove some of the shattered glass from the backside of the car. Now, the defense presented this video to the jury in hopes that it would convince the jury that Rose was on board with what had just happened, meaning the drive-by. They also said he had a chance to walk away from the situation right then. Now, the Rose family said this video doesn't really prove anything.
I found it to be a pretty mundane video. Antwon, we know, was in a car that was shot up. We know from the evidence, there is no evidence offered whatsoever that Antwon ever fired a weapon. He certainly did not have a weapon on him at the time that he was shot.
The other big move by the defense yesterday, they put an expert witness on the stand who testified about use of force. He said that Rosfeld did exactly what he was trained to do. He is a former police officer himself. The prosecution pointed out that he has testified on behalf and sided with the police officer in 41 trials that he's testified in so far. He's going to take the stand again to be cross-examined a little later this morning. The trial kicks back off at 9. Rick?
Meghan, thank you, and stay with KDK for complete coverage each day of the Rosfeld trial. We'll be at the courthouse once again today. Live updates on air at KDK.com and on our official Facebook and Twitter feed.